thoughts are whack. He's mad, so he's talking back, talking black. Brainwashed from rock and rap. He sacks his pants, blue rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go. Entertainment is changing, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, lonely, cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess words are a motherfucker. They can be great, or they can degrade. Or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all gonna turn at you to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you happy.